In this video, we will go over how to publish an Excel file to Tableau Cloud and set up a Tableau Bridge refresh schedule for the file. This tutorial also assumes that you have set up Tableau Bridge on a dedicated virtual machine in your environment and linked it with your Tableau Cloud site. First, I connected to our sample superstore data source up here and generated a local extract copy of that. This is just our example Excel file that we have to connect to in Tableau Desktop. Please note that when connecting to the file, you will want to use the UNC file path for the shared drive that the Excel file is stored on. Please note that flat files require an extract connection for Tableau Bridge to be able to refresh them in Tableau Cloud. And we're also going to want to publish the data source separately before publishing the workbook, because that is also a requirement for Tableau Bridge. Support for embedded data source refreshing through Tableau Bridge is coming at a later date, but for now we have to publish the data source first prior to publishing the workbook. So we're going to go ahead and go up to Server and then Publish Data Source and click on the Orders Sample Superstore. And then I'll just leave mine as the default project, but you can change this to whatever location you'd like to publish it to. And then I'm going to make sure that the checkbox for update workbook to use the published data source is selected, and then go ahead and select publish. Once the data source has published to Tableau Cloud, you're going to see an option to schedule the extract refresher. So we're going to go ahead and select that, and then we will do ours for every weekday at 6 a.m. And then go ahead and hit create. Now you'll notice the edit data source button is grayed out here. That's due to support for editing published data sources for Tableau Bridge is not yet integrated. And then if you're looking to do a manual refresh of the data source, you can click on the extract refreshes tab here and then select the actions button and do a run now here. So we'll go ahead and do that to test and see if this is a successful refresh. Now, there are two ways we can tell if an extract refresh was successful on the Bridge client here. So we can go ahead and refresh the page, and this extract refresh time should update to 444. So it looks like this succeeded here. And we can also go to the jobs page on Tableau Cloud and ensure that the job was correctly sent to Bridge with the task type of Bridge refresh here. We do have another schedule type called Bridge Legacy Schedules down here, which is just our older version of the current online schedules for Tableau Bridge. What this lets you do is select a specific machine and then create a schedule for that machine. The limitations for Bridge Legacy schedules is that they run sequentially, meaning that one data source has to finish before the next one can kick off, as opposed to online schedules or recommended schedules, which will run in parallel with up to 10 concurrent refreshes or whatever the value you set that as on the Bridge client. In general, we recommend that you stray away from using legacy schedules because all of the same functionality can be done with custom pooling, which we will cover separately in a different video. Just to show some of the limitations of Bridge Legacy Schedules, I've gone ahead and created a Bridge Legacy Schedule through this option here. And you will notice that it says Bridge Legacy Schedule here. So that is one way you can tell if you are using Bridge Legacy Schedules. Know that you cannot run a manual refresh directly in Tableau Cloud. That has to be done from the client itself for Tableau Bridge Legacy Schedules. Now that we have our data source published and scheduled with Tableau Bridge, and we verified that it has refreshed successfully, we're going to go ahead and go back to Tableau Desktop to verify that the workbook is using the published data source by checking the icon here up in the upper left. If it is a square with a Tableau logo, that means that it is using a published data source. And then we'll go up to here, go ahead and publish the workbook. And I'm just going to publish it to the default project here and hit publish. And that's it. You now have a published workbook that is linked with the published data source and scheduled with Tableau Bridge on Tableau Cloud. To verify this, you can go to the Data Sources tab here, and don't be confused by this live connection option here. This is just a live connection to the published data source, or to the published extract rather. on Tableau Cloud. So you can go ahead and hit that connects to button here, and then you will see that this is the original published data source that is scheduled with our Tableau Bridge schedule, and we have one connected workbook to the Tableau Bridge data source. For more information on publishing flat files or data sources to Tableau Bridge, please see the documentation below the video. Thanks for watching.